So it's just under 90 degrees. Now, if you were a Boston Terrier, how would you deal with this heat? Exhibit A. You can tell he's alive because his eyes are open. Exhibit B. He is not having a good time. He's a little bit heavier. A and B. This is how Boston Terriers deal with the heat. I don't know, this one looks like he could go for some kibble and some ice cold water. He thinks we're up to something. Carry on.